done me well, Jesus. You have done me well. You have done me well. You have done me well, Jesus. You've done me well.
You have done me well. You have done me well. You have done me well, Jesus. You have done me well. You have done me well. You have done me well, Jesus.
Many tender memories, Yesu. Many tender memories. Many tender memories, Yesu. To him, besote.
Many tender memories. Many tender. Tenda mema, Yesu.
Oh, many tenda.
Many tenda mema.
Many tenda
mema. Many tenda mema, Yesu.
Oh, many tenda.
Many tenda mema. Many tenda mema. Mema, Yesu.
Oh, mami, Yesu.
Many tenda mema, many tenda mema, many tenda mema, Yesu.
Oh, you've done me well.
You have done me,
done me well.
You have done me.
Spirit reign, we welcome you to come and reign, come and reign,
come and reign,
come and reign,
Holy Spirit reign.
Holy Spirit,
we welcome.
Siyangu yakungoja Bwana kuliko walinzi wangojavyo asubuhi imba nafsi.
Nafsi yangu yakungoja Bwana kuliko walinzi wangojavyo asubuhi. Nafsi yangu yakungoja Bwana kuliko walinzi wangojavyo asubuhi. Nafsi yangu yakungoja
Bwana
kuliko walinzi wangojavyo asubuhi. Nafsi yangu yakungoja.
Ewe dada ukimgoja Bwana utafanywa upya, nguvu zako maishani imba dada.
Ewe dada ukimgoja Bwana utafanywa upya, nguvu zako maishani
imba. Ewe dada,
ewe dada ukimgoja Bwana utafanywa upya, nguvu zako maishani.
Na
kuliko walinzi wangojavyo asubuhi. Nafsi yangu yakungoja
Bwana.
Na
kuliko walinzi wangojavyo asubuhi, nafsi yangu ya kungoja.
Ewe ndugu, ukimgoja Bwana utafanywa upya nguvu zako maishani. Ewe ndugu,
ewe ndugu, ukimgoja Bwana utafanywa upya nguvu zako maishani.
Ba, ewe ndugu,
ewe
fike kwako moyo ulioboneka utadharau. Kiu yangu ni haja yangu nifanane nawe, nifanane fike kwako moyo uliobonika utadharau. Ni kiu yangu ni haja yangu nifanane nawe, nifanane nawe maombi
yafike kwako moyo uliobondeka utadharau.
Ni kiu yangu,
ni kiu yangu, ni haja yangu nifanane nawe, nifanane nawe. Yafike kwako moyo uliobondeka utadharau.
Ni kiu yangu,
ni kiu yangu,
haja yangu,
ni haja yangu nifanane nawe, nifanane nawe.
Nifanye kama wewe unifanya.
makini, tazama wakuone wewe, unifinyange, nifinyange, nifanye kama wewe, unifinyange, nifinyange, wakini tazama wakuone wewe.
Let's believe and pray. Almighty Father, we come before you this morning with a lot of gratitude in our heart. Yes. Because you are infinite, you are immutable, self-sufficient, you are omnipotent, you are omniscient, you are omnipresent, you are wise, you are faithful, you are good, you are glorious, you are just, you are merciful, you are loving and holy. We adore you because you are the one true and living God.
Yes.
You created this world and everything in it. You created us in your image and put breath in our lungs.
Yes.
With our voice, we proclaim your name, Lord over all. Let everything that has breath praise him. Thank you for showing us your goodness in everything you have made.
Yes.
Thank you for your presence of your Holy Spirit in your life. Despite the fact that we hold you in the highest regard, we stand separated from you by the presence of our sins that we harbor in our lives. It has really drawn us far off from you.
Yes.
We have sinned against you. We have sinned against our country. We have sinned against the church, and we have sinned against each other.
Yes.
We are not happy about our country and its leadership. Our leaders have made us bitter by how they have plundered our resources and loaded us with heavy taxation.
Yes.
Our jobs, our businesses have been affected. Comrades in church, in academics, family are suffering. Our family are not happy because of strained resources. We aren't able to take care of them sufficiently.
Yes.
Because of this, we have cast you in our heart. We have questioned your presence in our country, in our lives. We have justified our vices. Our forgiving Father, please find it in your heart to forgive us so that we are able to access you at our point of our need.
Yes.
We need you now than ever before to rescue us from all this.
Yes.
Thank you for your son Jesus, for he rescued us from your heavy hand by atoning our sins. We pray that we will allow him to fight for our battles because we are helpless. Inasmuch as we are feeling this way, Almighty God, we thank you for the gift of life, health, provision.
Yes.
For this, for we are not far away from you. We wouldn't be alive today because of you. We thank you for the church and its leadership. It has held us together through guidance. You have obeyed, they have obeyed the scriptures by not allowing politics into our church. Continue enriching our leaders with wisdom and knowledge to guide us to you. We thank you for the church administration, for the good job they are doing in supporting our leadership. Thank you for comforting us at our lowest moment, for healing us from different diseases, for providing us with daily bread and bringing us to victory from the trials that the devil subjects us to. In conclusion, we request with all humility for your presence in our church this morning. For you tell us where two or more are gathered in your name, there you will be.
Yes, Lord.
May you be with all the speakers of today, Father. Allow them to speak your own very words, Father, that you have put in their heart. Help us to receive, to be receptive of your word, Father. Help us to be attentive and patient up to the end. Let us listen with eyes of our hearts, Father. Let nothing distract us from feeding from your bread this morning in Jesus' name.
Yes.
May you enrich our fellowship with one another after service and help us to be each other's keeper.
Yes.
Father, thank you so much for this morning. Allow us to be together as the service continues. Help everyone who has been here today. Help us, Father, to understand that we are here to worship you in truth and in spirit.
Yes, Lord.
For it's in Jesus' name I do pray and believe.
Amen.
Amen.
You're not.
msaidizi wako yundani yako dance, okay? This is how we are going to do it. Msaidizi wako yundani yako. Everybody, let's go.
Msaidizi wako yundani yako.
Msaidizi wako, let's go.
Msaidizi wako yundani yako.
Let's go.
Msaidizi wako yundani yako.
Msaidizi wako, you happy?
Blessed assurance, Jesus is mine. What a fortress of glory divine. Hear your salvation, patches of God, born of His Spirit, washed in
Yesu mwambie, mwambie Yesu mwambie, anaweza yote Yesu mwambie, atakushindia Yesu. Hey, mwambie leo,
mwambie Yesu mwambie,
mwambie,
mwambie Yesu mwambie,
anaweza yote. Nilano mshinda yeye mwambie, atakushindia Yesu. Hey, mwambie leo,
mwambie Yesu mwambie,
mwambie sasa,
mwambie Yesu mwambie,
anaweza yote,
anaweza yote Yesu mwambie,
atakushindia,
atakushindia Yesu mwambie,
mwambie. Atakushindia Yesu mwa, eh, mwambie leo,
mwambie Yesu mwambie,
mwambie leo,
mwambie Yesu mwambie,
anaweza yote,
anaweza yote Yesu mwambie,
atakushindia,
atakushindia Yesu mwambie,
amenisamehe,
amenisamehe,
amenisamehe jamani Yesu,
amenisamehe,
haleluya, katika jina lake Yesu.
Amenisamehe,
haleluya,
katika jina lake Yesu, amenisamehe,
kanipa wokovu,
kanipa wokovu,
kanipa wokovu jamani Yesu,
kanipa wokovu,
haleluya, katika jina lake Yesu,
kanipa wokovu,
katika jina lake Yesu,
kanipa wokovu,
kanipa amani,
oh,
haleluya,
katika jina lake Yesu, kanipa amani,
oh, haleluya,
katika jina lake Yesu, kanipa amani,
oh, oh, amenisamehe,
amenisamehe,
amenisamehe jamani Yesu,
amenisamehe,
haleluya,
katika jina lake Yesu, amenisamehe,
haleluya,
katika jina lake Yesu, amenisamehe,
oh, Yesu anaweza,
Yesu anaweza,
Yesu anaweza,
Yesu anaweza,
ati yeye ni na vigelegele kwa Bwana Yesu
jamani. Amen, amen, amen.
Have you been to Jesus for the cleansing power?
Are you washed in the blood of the Lamb? Are you fully trusting in his blessing? Are you washed in the blood of the Lamb?
Are you washed?
Are you the soul cleansing blood of the Lamb? Are your garments spotless? Are they white as snow? Are you washed in the blood of the Lamb? Are you walking daily by the Savior's side? Are you washed in the blood of the Lamb? Do you rest each moment in the crucified? Are you washed in the blood of the Lamb?
Are you washed?
Are you washed in the blood? In the blood, in the soul cleansing blood of the Lamb. Are you washed in the blood of the Lamb?
When the bridegroom cometh,
will your robes be white? Pure and washed in the blood of the Lamb. Will your soul be ready for the mansion's bride? Are you washed in the blood of the Lamb?
Are you washed?
Are you washed in the blood? In the soul cleansing blood of the Lamb? Are your garments spotless? Are they white as snow? Are you washed in the blood?
Lay aside the garments that are stained with sin,
and be washed in the blood of the Lamb. There's a fountain flowing for the soul unclean. Oh, be washed in the blood of the Lamb.
Good morning, church. My name is Ismail. I am privileged to share with us as we focus on the message of the cross this morning. Please turn with me to the book of John, chapter 15. As we focus this morning, we will be talking about connection, because that's the theme that we're focusing on this year. We'll read from verse 5, John chapter 15, verse 5 to 8. I will read. I am the vine, you are the branches. If you remain in me and I in you, you will bear much fruit. Apart from me, you can do nothing. If you do not remain in me, you are like a branch that is thrown away and withers. Such branches are picked up, thrown into the fire, and burned. If you remain in me, and my words remain in you, ask whatever you wish, and it will be done for you. This is to my Father's glory, that you bear much fruit, showing yourselves to be my disciples. One of the things that I'm seeing here, as we focus on connecting, as we move on this year, is that one of the things that we need to look into our lives and ask ourselves is, what kind of fruits are we bearing? What kind of fruits are we bearing? And the only way that we can be able, we know the fruits that we're supposed to bear, the fruits of the Holy Spirit and many other good things and characters that we are expected of as disciples. The only way that we can be able to bring forth such fruits is by being connected. And not just connected, because again, we live in a world where there are many forms of connections that we can find ourselves in. We are talking about the true connection, which is Jesus Christ. And if you are connected to Jesus Christ, our lives are supposed to show that by the kind of lives that we live. So I'm asking all of us this morning, are you connected to the true source? Are you connected to the true source? The second thing I also want to talk about in regard to connection is, when we became disciples, we got connected to Jesus Christ. We got connected to the vine. And of course, we got connected by, one of the things that helped us to be connected is the scriptures. We were taken through some classes that helped us to be connected to Christ.